It's not necessary to be alone to feel lonely. Sometimes big changes in life or family conflict or world events can feel heavy on our hearts. If you find yourself feeling this way, making connections can help. Find a meetup group around an activity you enjoy, ask a friend to join you for a coffee, search out volunteer opportunities related to what you are curious or passionate about, or contact your doctor or a counselor to talk to a professional. Feeling connected to others and feeling a sense of purpose feeds our emotional and mental well-being. For more ideas and mental wellness resources, go to alaskapublic.org/hope.